All right. Okay. Down we go, I guess. I think it is. Please tell me that's what I think it is. Oh yeah. Oh my god, that's amazing. Oh, gold ore. I love you so much. Oh, sprinklers, here I come. Yeah. Died eventually. Oh no shit, that's awesome. I just got two amethysts. That's amazing. Damn, those guys are stubborn. Alright, so I'm just gonna try and go down to 85 and then leave. What the hell was that? Oh my goodness, what is that? I do not like this. I need to leave. Fuck me sideways! God dang it! I'm probably gonna restart the day. What all did I lose? Dang it. Yeah, I'm restarting. God dang it. Son of a bitch. That makes 3 times that I've died. So those new guys are mean as fuck, and I do not want to play with them. Alright, so let's try that one more time, and hopefully not die. That was my plan. Nope, I didn't read. I didn't mean to do that. All right. That's super irritating. I was sitting on my foot and now it's numb, or it's tingly. Ah! That's super unpleasant. What did I do? Whoops. That's all right. Again, I don't mind hints as long as, you know, as long as you ask first. And as Proto can attest, there's a lot of times where I will ask for hints because I'm stuck and I'm getting angry. Bitchy people really want my amethysts. Alright, so I'm gonna wait till noon so the adventurer place opens so I can go buy a better sword. Unfortunately, I'm poor, so I don't know if I can actually afford a better sword. Exactly. Ooh. Really? Clay? I don't think I had, like, any of that. Except for, you know, obviously the clay and the frozen tear thing. Damn it. I was really hoping for a new reward. Okay, well, I guess I'll go check the beach. Oh yeah, lost book. Coral. Okay, I'm just gonna go river fishing, I guess, because, like I said, I don't have enough money to buy another sword. What was quick? Oh yeah, geodes. Whoa there, buddy. Whoa. Jeez. Oh. Damn it, Willie. All right, how much is this sword that I want? Oh my God, that's the fucking sword I want. God, I wish there was a faster way to travel. That's my only serious complaint about this game so far, is that travel is so slow. Are you being legitimate or are you just being sarcastic? Because if they're like, I know there's the teleporter thingies, but I've only got the one to the beach. Like, I only have the crafting recipe or whatever for the one that that takes me to the beach. But Sorry. But if there's legitimately running shoes, I'm gonna like lose my shit. Oh, damn it. You got me all excited. Why are you apologizing? I want this sword so bad. Try and go far enough down into the mines to get that amethyst, or to get an amethyst. God. That guy. I don't understand. Is that guy just there to be annoying? Was a geode, which I guess was kind of silly in hindsight. Thank you. Jeez, these guys are not nice. Myself with though. Oh, nice! I scored a ruby somewhere in there. I just wanna. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Yep, okay. I'm leaving. I was gonna make an attempt to get a ruby, but. I mean, an amethyst, not a ruby. But yeah, no, F that. F that right in the A. I'll just stay here and fish for a while. Whoa there, buddy. Okay. Never mind. Not in the mood for fishing either. This is just not my day. But I love that sound. Taking those, I'm gonna upgrade my hoe tomorrow. All right, going to bed. Yes! My stone on it. I don't know where to get snow yams or crocuses. What are you doing? Wow, knocking the competition much? Nine AM and 2 PM. All right. Sounds fun. Has to go check on my animals. Chicken's happy. So's McNugget. Cave carrot because I need those to make some stuff. Common mushrooms, but whatever. I'll take it. First, I'm gonna break open some geodes. Or, geode, I suppose. Oh boy! No, I'm too poor! Still too poor! God dang it! I hate being poor! Give me something better than furniture. Why is it furniture? Why do you have to give me furniture? I don't want furniture. I want good stuff that isn't furniture. Thank you very much. I don't buy. I got to go buy some tackle. Bleh. Don't want that. I don't want that. I kind of want that. I'm gonna try this one. Hey, what's up? How's it hanging? I was talking about something else. I was talking about a different one, silly. Spend the whole freaking day fishing, and hopefully by the end of the day, I'll have enough money to buy that badass sword I want. And then I can spend the next day, like the rest of the freaking winter, down in the mines. And that will be nice. Whoa there, buddy. Yeah, suck it, tuna. Give me some treasure. I know, right? Hello again. Come on. There we go. No! Come on, seaweed, really? Jeez. Is that better? If I could cap out my fishing, that would be great. Treasure! Good treasures! Oh, a last book! And some wood. Really? Why did you do that? Cucumbers. It's a herring! Ooh, new record! Oh boy, that fish gave me a hard time. Didn't know if I was gonna be able to catch that one. Fishy? Come on, I just want treasures. Well, technically I don't just want treasures, I want money to go with my treasures, but... Oh, treasure! Treasure? I already have that, but still. Oh no, my fishing tackle wore out. I gotta go buy another one. Or maybe not. Yeah, money and the treasure. That would be good. Oh, well, there went my chance to go buy another tackle today. You know I love seaweed. Wow, I literally didn't have to do anything. Silly sea cucumbers. Maybe I'll catch another squid while I'm here. I bet those sold for a decent amount. Oh, I just noticed it's Sunday. I have to go check out that guy's, like, traveling cart of goods. Yeah, new record! Pretty sure I didn't have that before. How late does the museum open? Darn, closed an hour ago. Oh, gosh darn it. I waited too long. I guess I can use up the rest of my energy in the lake here. Mr. Fishy. Damn it, Fishy! Oh my god. Come on, fishy. You're mine. I'm making you my bitch, fishy. Yeah, yeah. Fear me. The almighty fisher. Fifteen minutes. And probably a little extra, because I don't want to stop 15 minutes early, but I don't know if 15 minutes is quite long enough for a whole day. So... I mean, not necessarily, but like I said, I don't want to leave 15 minutes early, and I don't know if 15 minutes is quite long enough for one whole day, so, but we'll find out. Nighty night. Aw, oh, darn, I didn't level up fishing. Made a decent chunk of money from it, though. Happy, so is McChicken. Okay, so I have enough money to upgrade either my hoe or get a better sword, but not both. So then the question becomes, which should I do? Shit, I totally forgot about the freaking festival. Damn it, that means, like, nobody's gonna be working today. God dang it. I guess I will do that tomorrow, literally and in-game. Yeah, totally forgot about that. So, huh? You think you're gonna win? You can suck it. I'm gonna kick your ass. And I died? I'm dead? All right. All right, here we go. I don't know, the kind that are made of snow and look like men? Made of snow? I don't know. Damn straight I'm ready. I've already got that game. I've been playing it for like 2 years. I generally don't do, like, visiting. Tell me I won. Tell me I won. Yeah! That's right, bitches! Celebrate. Totes putting on my sailor's cap. Yeah. Totally keeping my fedora though. I'll keep it in here with my seeds and whatnots. What time is it in the game? 10:30? I totally have time to run up to the community center. nice. That's so awesome. Okay, where does that other thingy go? I think it was. Where the hell is it? Oh, I didn't need it because it was for the Adventurer's Bundle, which I've already finished. So, that's. I'm glad I found that other thing on the way up here because then this would have been a completely wasted trip. But it wasn't, so that's nice. Okay, so I'm going to head home and go to bed, and that will wrap up the day. Meet with my awesome sailor's cap on. I wish that would hurry up and get made. I'm tired of waiting on it. Right, so tomorrow, tomorrow I will probably, you know what, Proto? You just shush. It's almost gonna be spring again, and I'll get it then. I will upgrade my sword, and I will try and save up to upgrade my hoe as well. And I'll probably just spend the whole rest of the winter mining. So that'll be fun. Yeah. So on that note, I will see you all tomorrow. So, have a good one, guys. Bye.